morning. My name is Daryn Lu. I'm a 2015 graduate of the University of Oklahoma College of Dentistry. Any OU grads in the house? Yeah, make some noise. Yes, that's awesome. I'm excited about that. I think that was my dean somewhere around here. Anyways, this is the opening session of America's Dental Meeting, and so we need to show people what they're missing out on, okay? So I'm gonna shoot a short video. I need a little bit of help. So on the count of three, I need you all to scream ADA 2016. One, two, three. There you go, that's right. That's right, they're missing out on that. You know, I still remember my days as a pre-dental student when I only dreamt of going to dental school. It's because I made this decision a little later on in my educational career that I felt intimidated. I knew that it would be a more challenging and more non-traditional process. But it was because of the dentists and the dental students that I connected with through organized dentistry that I felt inspired. I felt empowered to keep moving forward. You know, a wise mentor dentist once shared with me, obstacles are what you see when you take your eyes off your goal. Mentorship has always been such an important part of my growth. To this day, I'm so thankful and so appreciative of the many people in my life who've made an impact on who I dreamt I could be. You see, a lot of people hear the word impact, and they think of these large, grand events. But impacts, they can be felt on a day-to-day basis in the smallest of moments. We see them in our own lives, in our own practices. We think about our patients, and I think back to my team in Oklahoma, my dental assistants, hygienists, my office managers, single parents, families, new college graduates, yes, even dog parents too, they count. I think to our patients that we care for every single day. Countless opportunities to make a difference in the lives of others, to make an impact. You know, one of my favorite things is connecting with people who are passionate about what they do. And recently I reached out to a dentist who I knew who would be speaking at an upcoming CE course. He provided his contact information in case I ever needed any guidance or support, to which I thanked him for his approachability. He replied to me, "I love meeting dentists who love what they do, who care to be the best they can be. It's unfortunately more rare these days." That statement resonated with me. There are times I fear its truth. I fear that with time and experience comes that shift in perspective, the loss of the drive we once had the first time we sat down to write our personal statement, the first time we decided to apply to dental school, that first time that we recognized dentistry was our true calling and how we wanted to serve others. You know, I look around this room, I see a community. I see a mix of colleagues, friends, family. I see the young dentists, even younger dental students, and the seasoned dentists who are always young at heart. I think of my classmates, the many students I met across the country through the American Student Dental Association. I think of all the dentists who are not here with us at this meeting who have no idea of the opportunities that lay before them. You see, these are the moments that we have to connect with one another, to build relationships, to grow and strengthen our community, to make an impact. I'd like to leave you all with one of my favorite quotes. "What we do for ourselves is gone when we're gone, but what we do for others, that will forever remain our legacy." Thank you.